Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see rava adai, that is suji rava. With suji rava we are going to prepare adai, that is it is kind of dosa. Let us see how to prepare. Before that, if you are new to my channel, please do subscribe my channel. Come on friends, let's see the ingredients, what all is needed for this rava, preparing this rava ada. Actually, for preparing this rava ada, I have taken suji rava. For this I have taken suji rava. I have taken around 2 cups of suji rava. This will serve around 12 to 13 dosas. Actually, the 13 adas you will get, it will be like uttapam. For every 1 cup, if you are taking 1 cup of suji rava, you have to take half cup of curd. Now I have taken 2 cups of suji rava, so I have taken 1 cup of curd. This measurement I have taken in the rice bowl measurement, 2 cups of rava and 1 cup of curd I have taken. Then chili powder for as per your taste. This actually I have added red chili, Kashmiri chili, so I am going to take it more. If it is spicy, you can add accordingly. Then 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. So 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Then salt to taste. So we are going to mix suji rava, curd, chili powder, ginger garlic paste and salt. This one I am going to take 2 onions and coriander, that we are going to chop it later, because this suji rava we have to soak it for around 4 to 5 hours we have to soak. So only these 5 ingredients we are going to mix and we are going to soak it. We have to prepare it like a dough. And you have to leave it aside for 4 hours. Then when we are about to prepare dosa, I mean adai, rava adai, that time you have to add the chopped onions and coriander leaves. Now we are not, I have not chopped it. Come on friends, let's get started. Now I am going to take 2 cups of suji rava. Then 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Then around 1 tablespoon of red chili powder. It is as per your taste. Then salt to taste. Then I am going to mix this curd. For 2 cups, I have taken 1 cup of curd, homemade curd. Now, you have to mix it like this. For 1 cup of suji rava, you will get 6 rava adai. So, I have taken 2 cups. So, I will get around 12 to 14. This, you have to make it like a puri dough by mixing everything. You have to, you can add salt and chili powder according to your taste. Now that mixture is ready, you can see it is like puri mixture, I mean puri dough consistency I have made. Let us leave it for 4 to 5 hours, let it be aside. So it is already 3 to 4 hours over. Now our dough is like this, nicely marinated with the ginger garlic paste, red chili powder and salt. Now we are going to add the onion. I have taken 2 chopped, finely chopped onions. I am going to add this. Then 2 sprigs of curry leaves. Then finely chopped coriander leaves. After adding all these, we have to mix with water. You have to mix water so that it should be like a dosa batter consistency. See, now the consistency is like this. Not like dosa batter and not like idli batter. It should be in between. It should be little thick but not watery. You can adjust water according to your this thing when you're preparing ada, you can just adjust by adding water, because it becomes thick after some time. Since rava absorbs more water, it keeps on becoming, it will become thick after 5-10 minutes. So you have to keep adding water if you want to prepare after some time. So now we are going to prepare rava adai. Let us see how we are going to prepare.
Now dosa tava is hot. I am using iron dosa tava. It is very good for health. As they say, iron will be added to your food when you are using iron tava and iron kadai. So I am using it. It is hot now. Like this, once the dosa tava is hot, take one ladle of batter and just slowly spread it into a small circle like utapam. It should be little thick, and then pour oil. You can use gingerly oil. I am using gingerly oil. If you want, you can use ghee also. It will be little more crispy. Now once it is cooked, you can flip over and you have to cook for 1 minute. See now, you can see that brown spots, like how chapati will be like that. Now you can transfer to plate and you can have it with coconut chutney.
In case if you want to prepare it immediately, then you can soak this rava dough with buttermilk, sour buttermilk, and you can start preparing. If you want, you can add grated coconut or carrot, then even capsicum also, but I have not used. Okay friends, thanks for watching. I hope you like this recipe. If you like this recipe, please like, share and comment and subscribe my channel.